With those activities, the day kind of disappears really. Obviously there's a lot of other tasks that I have been doing, but those are the typical tasks, I'd say, if you're to boil it down: sketching, CAD, prototyping, and presentations and reports.
Okay, very good.
Yep.